everyone, welcome to Chef Prasad's Creations. I am back with yet another continental recipe. Very simple and easy but very popular. We are going to make a mushroom soup today. So it's cream of mushroom and we are going to pair that with not croutons but we are going to make a garlic bread. And it's very tempting, very easy and continental, very basic dish, but there are lots of tricks associated with the mushroom soup and garlic bread. So let's start with the ingredients. Come on. So we'll chop the mushroom slice. We are not going to ground all mushroom, so we are going to keep slices intact, so it will give nice bite while you have the mushroom soup. So just cut into slices like this, thick slices, not very thin. We want that bite, we want that feel in the mouth while we enjoy the soup. So this is the kind of cut we are looking at. So we'll start cooking with the mushroom first and then we'll make a white sauce. So we'll keep the pan for heating. Not to heat too much, we are going to use butter and oil together. The reason is again, we don't want butter to melt, butter to burn and give bitter taste. So first we'll add little oil, not too much. Maybe a teaspoon of oil, just to avoid that butter from burning. So oil, then we will add butter. Maybe 1 tablespoon of butter and we will wait until it melt. So this soup will be kind of a chunky soup. We will feel that bite of mushroom when we have the soup. We can feel that earthiness of mushroom in our palate. So that's the reason behind it. We are not going to ground to make a fine paste of soup, but it will be thick and chunky. So butter is melted. So we'll start with bay leaf first, just crush bay leaf a little bit and just cook along with the butter. Once it sizzles, we'll add the garlic, 1 tablespoon of garlic. So before that butter tend to become brown. Of course it should not be raw also, but it should not turn golden brown, otherwise it will give bitter taste. And then we'll add the onion, finely chopped onion. And quickly saute it. And to cook onion faster, as I said every time, we need to add little salt. So that onion will leave water and it will cook faster. That's the tip as I give every time. Wow, that buttery smell. Butter gives very nice smell to the soup. So use butter, not oil. You can use olive oil as well, depend on your taste. But butter is surely give a good taste to the soup. So let this onion saute. So onion and garlic have cooked properly, like translucent we want. We are not going to cook too long to get a brown color. So now it's time to add the mushroom, which are already sliced. So we'll add these 200 grams of mushroom. Wow, though it looks too much now, but as they get cooked, they will lose the moisture and the volume will also go down and it will give nice earthy flavor of mushroom to the soup. So mushroom, the first part is getting cooked. So in the meantime, we are going to make a white sauce. So we need 2 tablespoons of butter, 2 tablespoons of maida or refined flour and 200 ml of milk. So we'll start making a white sauce. So I've kept the pan ready and we'll put 2 tablespoons of butter. Then let the butter melt, but it should not get brown color. So but it should melt properly, and before it start burning we'll add the flour, which is again 2 tablespoons. So butter is already melted, we'll add the flour. So we are going to make a blonde roux, second stage roux, that's what we call in a technical term. So 2 tablespoons of butter and 2 tablespoons of flour. That's it. We just want to give a little color to it, not too much. Do not burn the butter. So our mushrooms are need to cook for a few more minutes, and our roux is ready. So we'll add white. We'll make a white sauce by adding little milk at a time, and same time we'll whisk also. So add little by little. Do not add everything at a time. Slowly you need to add milk, so that you will get a lump-free sauce. Break the lumps. You can see we have added the milk, and we are waiting that milk to get cooked. It will also give a thickness, and our white sauce will be ready slowly and gradually. We stir it so that it will become lump-free and it get cooked faster. Meantime, we'll just take a mushroom. Almost they are cooked. Little bit more we'll cook, and we'll add stock or water to it later once the sauce is ready. You can see the sauce is getting thickened as it get cooked. It's getting thickened. The consistency is changing to little thick, the way we want it. And we will cook it maybe until a minute, until the rawness and the thickness should come and the rawness should go, and our white sauce will be ready to add to the soup. So you can see the change in the consistency. So our white sauce is ready. You can see it's creamy, white, nice and lump-free sauce is ready. So we are waiting for our mushroom to get cooked. Let's have a look at the mushroom. So mushrooms are almost done. So at this stage, you can add a water or a vegetable stock or chicken stock, whatever you is available. Just enough to coat the mushroom. Half liter should be enough, half liter to 700 ml. And give a quick stir. And now it's the time to add the seasoning. So we'll add the mix herbs. Wow. Perfect. And let this mushroom cook get cooked more with the herbs. We don't want that herbs to burn. That's the reason we are adding after we are adding the liquid or water. So we shall add salt and pepper later, the seasoning. Even in the sauce, we have not added any salt and pepper to it, because we are going to add into the soup later. Always whenever we are making a soup, the seasoning should be added only at the last moment. That is a tip. So our mushrooms are cooked with herbs. Now it's time to add the seasoning and white sauce. So we'll add salt to taste, black pepper. We have already added mix herbs. Give a quick stir, and you can add little more stock to it. Never boil the soup. It should always be on the slow flame, simmering temperature. And we'll add more water or stock before we add the white sauce. So approximately we have used 1 liter of water for 200 grams of mushroom. And there is a roux which is of 200 ml of milk. So now at this stage we'll add the white sauce. So the mushrooms are already cooked and soft. All the flavors are being added. Now it's time to add the thickening agent, which is white sauce. So we'll add the white sauce to the hot soup. Our mushroom soup is almost ready. You can see the thickness. The consistency of the soup should be like this. It should be of not really thin or very thick, but it should be like this, medium consistency. And this is how it should look. And there are chunks of mushroom. If you want, you can blend this soup and then reheat and present. But I like my soup to be with little small pieces and chunks of mushroom, so that you can feel that bite when you have the soup. So next up is accompaniment, which is garlic bread. So I have softened butter, not melted but soft butter, which is softened at room temperature. So for that we are going to add a tablespoon of garlic. Then these other things are optional, just pepper a little bit to give a little taste. Then oregano, chili flakes is optional, can add some, or if you want more spicy you can add even more. give a quick stir, mix it, mix all ingredients properly. So our garlic butter is ready with herbs and seasoning. You can add herbs according to your choice, and we'll just apply over a slice of bread like this evenly. So we'll make all bread like this. Spread it evenly nicely so that you can feel that butter on each bite of the bread. And that's it. This should go to the oven. We'll put this in the oven for toasting until it gets toasted nicely crispy, and we shall serve this along with the soup. So these are the garlic bread ready for toasting. So we are going to put them in the oven. If you don't have oven at home, you can toast them in the pan as well, like regular fry pan, and by covering it so that it gets properly toasted from both the sides. But in the oven you need a temperature of 170 degrees centigrade for approximately 5 to 7 minutes before you serve. So that's how we are. You can put cheese as well on this, but they should be more crispy first, and then you add cheese and then melt it in the oven. Otherwise cheese will burn. So I hope you have understood the procedure of the soup. Soup is almost done. So before we serve the soup, we need to add a cream. So I'm adding home malai or home cream, doesn't matter, you can add ready made as well. We already made a white sauce, but one tablespoon of cream should be sufficient to give nice creamy taste to the soup. Once the cream is being added, do not cook the soup, just turn it off. That's what I'm going to do, and we shall proceed to garlic. So you have seen the procedure of making mushroom soup with chunks. We are not blending it, and accompaniment also the garlic bread or garlic cheese bread. It's up to you, whatever you wish to serve along with it. So it's easy and quick soup for monsoon. It will also make nice change in your palate, and it will give more variety to your menu. So for more recipes like this, do like, share and subscribe my channel, and give a big thumbs up to the mushroom soup, continental dish. And see you soon again with the next recipe. And also click on the bell icon for new more recipes. And I shall bring more recipes to you in this upcoming season. More be more surprise. So stay tuned and see you.